Welcome back, everybody. I am Drippin, and tonight we're playing Binding of Isaac Afterbirth on the Xbox One, continuing the file we started a month and a half ago. Let's see, three pieces of the picture? The puzzle pieces. Last time we did a Samson run, beat Hush and Isaac. Who to run with? Lazarus, you beat Satan already. Eden, you beat Satan. Let's go Cain. Let's do a Cain run, even though his damage is a little bit lower. Starts with Lucky Foot and one key. Sacrifice room right off the start. Ooh. PhD. Better pills. What did it give me? One makes me small. I'm okay with that. Oh, I got Curse of the Maze. Nice. Look up. There we go. Give me a bomb. None of those were a bomb. Bomb. Damn it. Oh my god. Can there be a bomb in the shop, maybe? That'd be neat. No. No bombs in the shop. Joker. Can't believe I can't get a bomb. What is this? What year is this? Duke of Flies. Cast your fly babies. I will destroy them all. Oh, not like that. Don't blow them at me. God, that's gross. Oh, so many flies. He's just getting tired of blowing flies now. No! Oh, there's a half heart back at least. So many flies! Just get. Blood clot, damage and age. Damage and range up. Ooh. Not good. Bomb? Oh! Saves the day! Okay, sweet. This is promising. Nice. Good work. Oh, this is fantastic. Alright. Be it. Yes. No! What is that? Okay, first floor, done. Let's move on. Floor number two. Oh. Challenge room right off the start. A battery, but I have no space bar item to use the battery on. What are you? Bad gas. I can see forever. Of course. Okay. So many soul hearts. Flies for days. Ooh, tier rate up. Damn it. Steam sale. Oh my god. Okay, that's gotta be. Gotta purchase that bad boy. Well, I seen you there, right at the last second. The four dice room, and I need a bomb. What does the four dice room do?
The Hierophant.
High Priestess. Okay. What? That sucked. He jumped right as mom's foot came down and was gonna kill him. That's real unfortunate. Could have been a speedy monstro kill. But no. Jesus, juice, damage and range up. Oh my god. Just press the wrong button. Like, completely don't even know what buttons to press once I get into the room. I don't know how to drop a bomb. Let's use the card instead. Well, that's a good, nice waste of that card. Super magnet. Alright, what does the four dice room do? Find out.
Let's see. Dice rooms. Four. Rerolls any item pedestals. For the... On the floor, like the
D6. Okay. So that's not helpful for us.
That is not helpful. Since there are no item pedestals on the floor. Okay. pulls that thing through. That's neat. Let's go with the stars. Okay, floor number two complete. Man, we are having a go.
The stars.
Fruitcake, randomized effects. Oh, it's gonna be fun. Pulls the enemies towards me too? What is that? I thought it was beside him, but it pulls enemies too? Okay. Gotta bring the mic back, I guess. That's always handy. Forget it over on the other side of the room. Talking to you guys like you can hear me or something. Man, get out of here. Holy man. Can I get hit more in this floor? It's debatable. Okay. Ooh, a nick or dime. Nice. Why? I'm so bad for that. Gertie Jr. Woo. Health up. 27 pennies. Okay, we better go check what's in that.
Get him! Nice. I don't know if that was worth it. Oh yeah, didn't even go and check the shop. Two pennies. Oof. Floor complete. Floor number 4 on the way. A nickel. Oh, sweet. I don't even think I'm sad that I can't pick that up. Pretty sure that gives me randomized effects every floor. One makes me small. Oh, shielded tears. Oh. Well, it didn't shield me from that, did it? Destroyed. Eat him. Oh no, what are you doing, fly? Quit it. Just be normal. Well, that got my health back up. That was pretty nice. No store yet. There it is. Okay. There we go. More hearts. Oh, and a glitch room to boot. Okay. Now we'll go take on the boss. Oh, I thought it was gonna be something good. Get him! Nice. Breakfast. Floor number 5. Cool. Sweet. Or even smaller.
I found luck up.
Sweet. I am so small. Okay. Well, we'll grab that. Grab that, do that. Oh, got too many hearts now. Do it! Oh, bomber boy, explosive blast. That can be more bombs? No, okay. Tears up.
Tears.
Oh yeah. He didn't even give me the virus. What is that? Definitely thought he was gonna drop the virus. He always drops the virus. Man, that explosive blast is so big. There's so many bombs. Oh my god. Krampus. It is he. Oh, lump of coal. Yes. The farther away my tears are from me, the more damage they do. All right, that's some hot shit. Floor number 6. Curse of the Maze. Even smaller. Ooh, I'm so tiny. Probably not the best idea. I don't know why I went in there. Good? No, pretty mediocre. Okay. Holy man. Quit it. I'm just trying to get home. Be a secret room. Thank you. Peace. What? It knocked me out of the area. I was standing on nothing. I've never seen that. That was new. Wow, these guys are moving super fast. What's going on here? The D4 has appeared in the basement. From what, blowing up enough crap? Oh, that's dumb. What a walk. I found the item room though. Oh. Should I fight my way back? Yeah, I'll fight my way back. Ow. Yeah. Reusable ranged bomb? Yeah. No thanks.
Can't believe I came back all the way just for you.
Okay. Now let me in here. Okay, okay, good, good start. Okay. What's up with her and wanting to stomp Cain all the time? Is that like... Like, I don't know any character that mom likes to stomp more. Sighs down again. Oh my. Oh my god. So many sighs down. Into the womb we go. Curse of the maze again. Could it be? Oh, sweet. That's a luck up, I think. I don't know if I need that, considering I've got a shitload of luck already. Man, I'm so small. It's kind of weird to be able to escape things like that without getting damaged. Damage and HP up. Okay. Sweet. That was a quick... mom's womb there. Let's go up to the next one. Utero 2. Oh, it's gonna be super far. Challenger? Oh. Well, I knew that, but... Now we have to go back and check this out. Oh, not very exciting. Go. Loki. Oh, that worked out okay. The Hanged Man lets me fly. Greed. Ooh. It's hard to keep track of my character, he's so tiny. Get him! Nice. Oh, that one hit with that. Oh, nice. Okay. Guppy's hairball has appeared in the basement. I've unlocked challenge 8. I am Guppy. So do we go up or down? Doesn't really matter. Well, let's go up. Let's continue the trend. Stuck in a chest for the cathedral. So many flies. I need hearts like a crazy man. Here? No hearts. Hearts? Oh, there's a half a heart. Hierophant. No!
Judgment.
Another one? I don't feel very lucky. I need more hearts for Isaac for sure. Oh, Guppy can fly? What? Okay. Apparently I'm behind on my shit. I've got all the luck in the world, baby. And apparently none of it works. Soul heart drops, that's what I need. Oh, there's one. If I could get a card that teleports me, I'll go in there for sure. Nope. All the luck in the world! Get me some hearts! Not that kind of heart. Oh, come on. You can give me blue hearts. I'll be okay with it. So many pennies to spend at this machine. So many pennies to spend at this machine. Oh, I broke it with my pennies. Too many pennies for this machine. Alright, I can probably take on Isaac now. Yeah, I'm probably good. Oh, well, I may as well check these rooms. And the secret room is here. Oh, wow. Here? I don't have any more bombs. Okay. I'm gonna get you, Isaac. Oh no! Quit touching me. Stop it. Isaac is defeated. Woo! All right. Well, I felt like if I didn't get hearts, I wasn't going to beat him. But I don't think we needed that many. But it worked out. Not going to complain for winning. All right. That's another run down. One more character finishes. Second run. Beats Isaac. It got a little sketchy there. Just for a minute. It's a little sketchy. We pulled through. Yeah, the coin bag has appeared in the basement. I unlocked challenge 24, pay to play. Did I get another piece of the picture? I did! Alright! Look at that, there's Isaac and his mom. We're just missing for... Nice, yeah. We're missing Isaac's father's head. Oh, that's going to be a piece of the puzzle we're going to have to take a look at. All right, Cain completed the whole top row. Nice. First character to do the whole top row? Nope, Azazel's done it. All right. See you guys in the next one.